I'm Christian Picciolini. 25 years ago, I was the leader of the first and then one of the biggest neo-Nazi skinhead groups in America. I'm well aware of the damage that hatred, discrimination, and prejudice can cause. I was a part of that system, but never again. Now, I help others transform their anger and hatred into good for everybody. Do you want to know how? If your answer is yes, then join me at my talk, organized by Hősök Tere and the U.S. Embassy Budapest, and hear the story of my life. Peace.